is up, my nerds? A little bit of lunch action. Back at the swamp spot because I love the swamp spot. Be 10 minutes or less from my office, so I get to come out here, do a lunch break session. Sometimes Travis will show up and fly also. I wanted to try out the other camera on the quadcopter to try some different stabilizations and gimbal mode and all that fun stuff, because I'm gonna have an opportunity to meet up with some dudes who ride wheelies on these things and fly this guy around. So today I want to work on some of the camera settings, lower angle, stuff like that. It's camera settings. I'm just lowering the angle and flying with it. That's my whole setup. Lunch session, swamp spot. What's the number one pro tip? Clean your lens every time. So this has, GoPro is in the gimbal mode, so it'll keep the HD recording super level. So I just want to fly around like willy-nilly and see what that footage is going to look like, so that I know what's going to happen when I go fly around all the helicopter dudes, and I also, or the motorcycle guys rather, and I want to get used to flying with this lower camera angle. I've been flying at like 45 degrees for so long that I got no idea what it's like to fly it left. But this is about probably 20, 30 degrees, give or take. Oh man, my goggle battery's beeping at me. It's okay, it's a solvable problem. We're still all right. It's at 7.1, which is still pretty safe. Good job, goggles, for warning me. Aww, I crashed. I tried to flip through the tree and it didn't work. See if I can turtle mode. Turtle mode looks good. I flipped it over. I'm gonna try to take off. Oh, I'm up. Goggles are beeping. 7 volts. That's a good warning, I guess. 3.5, you can start to wreck some batteries. Lets me know that I definitely don't want to go off on a long range mission, but I'm gonna stay close a little bit. So let's try to like swerve around some stuff here if there's no idea. Okay, so like, let's say you're at the end of the parking lot, do something around. I'm pretending somebody's in motion while I fly around this shape. This guy. So we can hover ourselves. Now with less damage, you can really like kind of spin in position. Batteries at 3.7. Oh. That was almost a crash. I got hung up in the little Y branch thing on the top of the redwood. Kind of caught them all on the way down. Somehow kept flying. Alright, on that note, I'm gonna bring it in. Stunt landing. I changed the mode on the GoPro to the non-gimbal mode, so it won't be horizon leveling, and fly that around, kind of like regular freestyle style. Whoa. I don't know what that was. It's not good. I'm gonna guess that I hit some grass or something. Try that once more. Travis is here. lower camera angle stuff. Travis. I've been trying to fly super low camera angle and mostly been crashing. It makes makes everything different, like all the throttle responses don't work right.
You go up instead of forward.
Yeah, like you gotta remember to like move yourself. But I'm trying because I'm gonna go out this ground dude who rides mad wheelies, and I need to be able to like go pretty slow and still keep him in the middle. Yeah. So I think I'm gonna do a couple, we'll just leave it like this for a little while so that when I go out and fly with this dude, I don't suck.
Could be more than that, buddy.
A little bit of practice goes a long way. I just don't wanna run into the dude.
Yeah.
And if I do, at least I'll be going slower. Oh, and I put my GoPro Max on here with the super stabilizations and the rest of it. Get used to flying that. It's very heavy.
Yeah.
And 4-cell. There's been a lot of close calls already. Good that we find these things out, right? Because we should know. So far, so good.
Is that powering on?
I think you're at bigger risk sitting next to me because it's supposed to be these goggles like video of.
Huh.
That's what I read.
I don't see how it's supposed to be seen.
That's what I said, but. Mode on chasing another copter, that'll be dope because it'll look like I know what I'm doing. Whatever. I'll be able to fly all super wonky and the camera just be like, no, how crazy is this? It keeps it level the whole time. How'd you do that?
So I kind of expected it, so I'm kind of sad regardless because I didn't really, I kind of forgot I expected it.
Oh.
Oh,
that's right, you got your new radio.
Yeah.
Spectrum kind of spoils with the gimbals.
Well, no, like, you can change the gimbal.
Oh, the angle. Mechanical dead man?
Yeah. And I need to tighten. I was having more issues flying my backyard, but I think that's just because I didn't want to fucking crash.
It makes you nervous.
Yeah.
I fly anxious. I know it does when I fly around people, like I fly way worse when I'm out here by myself. Why people? Well,
keep fun having the GTA sim. Let's see if I can just do the trick I did in the GTA sim first.
In Simmons?
And S, fake, and then Maddie roll out. Oh, I got it, but it looks like that's
get back to flying basics so I know how to like copter. And I think it more comes down to just flying every day so it doesn't feel weird.
Yeah, dude, yeah.
Like today I flew around with this camera on there and I forgot to latch the battery door. So the first time I crashed, it opened the door and spit the battery out right next to the copter. I was like, well, that's a good lesson learned. Flight control floppy?
Mm-hmm.
It just sandwiches together, you don't even need the screws.
Props.
If all else fails, change the props.
I feel like I've been going through a lot of these 5140s. I feel like I change them every time I fly.
Meanwhile, I have the same set of 5150s since the last time.
Yeah.
Well, these actually I changed a couple because I crashed pretty good last time. Last class and last time. I did the turtle mode into the ground to cut the holes.
Oh, I remember seeing that yesterday. Maybe it's a bad motor.
It's been ringing the bell and you forgot?
It's got a chunk of part of it hanging off the edge.
Oh? A chunk of the motor?
Yeah, like up to the outside of the bell is smashed down, maybe?
Oh.
I don't know, it's hard to...
A little bit flat.
No, what it is. Kinda, more like it...
Woman inside the tree, inside the tree, inside the tree, out of the tree. That was sick.
I didn't do a breath.
Right. A lunch snack.
were saying the goggles?
That's what they said. Because it like transmits and confirms the signal. But I don't know. Not sending any information from the goggles to the copter, though. Yeah, but it's like a video thing. I didn't read it, dude. I just saw what the dude posted. I went in on the one thing. Do it. And the one thing I asked, like, what do we do? And they're like, just be on different channels and you'll be fine. And a couple other guys are like, you know, stay far away from each other because that'll help. And like, seem like normal FPV. And then the one guy was like, specifically when we do it, all of our digital guys fly in a different area. But I think it's when people have analog fields, they just blame whatever they can on bad video. Laptop launches. Get your sandy China. The lower camera angle makes force dogs feel okay.
What did I do to this spot?
Rubble.
It was fine that first flight, I didn't know to do that.
You landed on a rock and off single rock.
It takes me a minute to find that arm switch nowadays, though.
Ooh, 3.4 other land.
Oh man, now all my plastic's all grindy looking. It's not dirty. I sat down and
kicked the radio.
Kicked dirt hole into my radio. God damn it.
Tap it. You gotta hold upside down and tap it. That's dope. Sim life.
Yeah.
Even if it's sloppy, it counts.
Yeah. Good ass. Now that one is a good one. That was f***ing solid. I need to do that on something fun in the future. You know why this most memory set motion will show you normal? to possibly do it. No, it's just... I think I'm thinking it's the phone. And go, whoop!
Isn't that just the Maddie flip?
Yeah, you are a bird way up there.
No, I'm over here.
No, Maddie flips around it. This is where you like all of you can do it from far away.
Oh. I do, and I never charge it. So.
Yeah, I'm kind of the same.
Like it's a 6,000 milliamp battery pack.
Oh, mine's only like 22. I'm gonna go in the light.
The vibration killed the bearing in the motor, maybe?
Maybe. Well, and I didn't have RPM. I didn't have RPM filtering on.
Oh.
Before I like the sweeping, because I never enabled anything.
Yeah. I'm excited about my motorcycle footage that I got yesterday. Picture in picture, dual cameras, bro. It's sick. I even sync up the audio so I can use the better audio. So fancy.
Do you want to use a different thing? I think I usually pop my thumb up there. Eventually, it's just gotta get dirty so I don't feel bad about getting it dirty.
Oh, that wasn't. I keep forgetting that camera's on there. I'm trying not to bash on it.
Bye, Travis.
Bye, Charlie. Have a good day.
Swamp Spot, peace out.